He's like, "What in the world? Waiting on Becky to get here." And Avery's playing PBS. He's already grown so much.
Oh, he's stuck.
Oh, I need help for him.
I thought about it.
Spray it.
Didn't you have another fish that moved or something?
Yay! Yay!
Apparently this is sufficient.
It's only Nemo that she cares about.
We just have to make a current, that's all. See? He is ready. That looks like fun. We need to go to a water park. Look how much fun that looks.
You want to go to the water park later?
Sometimes.
That's how I get your room! Sweet!
I wish this was like an everlasting current.
Oh, no. And Barbie helped me.
Yeah.
Think about how fun it could be with a real fish.
I know.
Especially like a small one, like a tiger barb.
We could have an entire flock of tiger barb fish in there.
Is that what you call group fish? Flocks? Or are they called groups?
I don't know.
Entire group of tiger barb fish?
Oh, you bumped into Barbie.
It'd be funny if they were called a track. There would be a track of fish and a track.
We bumped to Barbie.
I'm unsure what they're called.
How do we not get across?
Let me
bully. Nemo. How do we not get across?
Are they called pool of fish?
A pool of fish, that's what they're.
Hey. Is it really?
Hey.
Yeah.
What, Abe?
He's stuck.
No, it's a school of fish.
School.
Got this, ready?
What are we doing? No, you don't.
I'm trying to, like, do it that way.
I don't think you understand. I think you need... Now the water's high again. Yay. Look, now he's swimming. This way.
Turn your wheel.
You gotta turn it.
Yep, that'll turn your wheel.
Go straight.
Look right. Hey.
That's my
Look
bad.
Right. Look left. Any cars?
No.
Alright, then let's hightail it.
Go.
Gas.
Hit the gas.
Where? Gas
with
pedal.
With your foot.
Gas pedal. That's your gear shift.
Go. Yay!
Yay! You gonna go? Woo! Yay! Good. Ta-da!
We had a surprise her. Let's put in this cup holder.
Alright. Looking at it.
Boogers, boogers, what do you see? I see a green ball looking at me.
Okay, so I'm gonna look kind of scary. I'm gonna put this mask on, okay? Not scary, just kind of funny.
Yeah.
I'm gonna tip your chair, I'm gonna raise it way up high. And then we're gonna lay it back. How do you like that baby? Pretty good?
Yeah.
Kind of neat, isn't he? Alright, just like that.
Yeah.
Now, what I want you to do first is I just want you to open because I'm going to count how many teeth you have. Mm-hmm. Do you know how many you have? Can you guess?
No.
No? Okay, let's count. 2, 3, 4, 5. You got all 10 on bottom. Let's see if you have 10 on top. Alright. Bite together for me. Close. There you go. I want to see how they fit. Can you close all the way together? Perfect.
Well, your baby has a
baby. Very good. Okay. You did good. You have all 20 teeth. Now, this is my mirror, okay? And I'm going to use it, and I'm going to put your cheek just like that. And then this, it blows air, see? It sprays water, too, watch. Just like that. So I'm going to dry these back teeth off. Just a little bit of air right there. And all these back teeth. And then I'm just going to touch them to make sure they're nice and hard. Nothing sharp. I just touch them to make sure they're hard. Just like that. Make sure there's no little sugar bugs or holes in them. Yeah, let's look up here. Very good. Now we're going to check out this side. Okay. Do you brush your teeth at home or do you by yourself or do you let Mom Dad help? That's perfect. Okay, so this is what we're going to do next.
That's the mommy has. That's the mommy has.
Yeah? Look, this is my toothbrush, and I push a button down here on the floor, and it makes it spin, and it's going to tickle your teeth. It's going to make them nice and shiny. And I have toothpaste right here that we're going to go around, and we're going to use to get it cleaned, okay? We're going to clean your teeth with this toothbrush.
Okay.
We're going to clean your teeth with this toothbrush.
Okay.
When I brush them, then I'm going to use my little squirt gun here and wash them off with the water.
Okay.
And then this...
I'll laugh and laugh.
Yeah, you will laugh and laugh. This is Mr. Thirsty. This is my straw. He likes to take all the water out of your mouth. So he makes a noise, but he just sucks all the water out. That's all it does. Okay?
Okay.
All right, let's try it. Ready?
Okay.
I'm going to start right here on this front tooth. Go around. It tickles a little bit. Very good. Let's get the other side. We're going to get the inside broken, and then I'll rinse you out. Ready? Stretch open real big. Say, oh. this side really tickle. Look at all those little pits and grooves. Couple more. All right, now I want you to stay open for just a second, okay? Because I'm going to get my water and my straw. Okay, let's wash those off. Ready? Now, if you want to close your lips all the way around my straw, go ahead and close all the way around it. Just like that. That's pretty cool, isn't it? All right, ready to get those bottom ones? Okay, ready? Stretch open real big. We're going to clean those bottom ones up. I'm going to put my straw in here just a little bit to get out of the way. Ready? We're going to get the inside over here.
Be able to put the meat on it and everything, put the plates, that'd be really handy. $150, that's not bad.
What's that trampoline?
Oh baby, that's really nice.
$150?
Yeah.
Look at that little playhouse, it's so cute.
It is cute. I think I'd rather have the table over the grill anyways, because I cleaned off the grill and it looked much better.
For sure, one day. Look at how cool that thing is. Wow. That's nice. That thing is.
Adventure Town. We'd never go to the park again.
That's pretty cool.
Daddy would never be sane again. Think about Daddy putting that together.
Ooh. I really want that pool.
That for the living room would be nice.
Shower?
Uh-huh.
Look at this cute shirt.
Like, that one, I don't know why it's $5 more. Oh.
Do what?
I would be afraid for that tent.
You would?
Yeah.
You'd sleep outside?
Yeah.
Papa Jerry wants to really set up a tent with you.
Yeah.
He wants to take you camping.
Oh, yeah?
Got the paper towels over here?
We need noodles. Noodles are back there.
Noodles?
Yeah, pasta.
Pasta
noodles. Bubby!
They're all over back there. Toilet paper.
Are you going to get slushies?
Do you know what a slushie is? I didn't think so. That's why you're complaining. I want candy and like we're going to get slushies.
Yeah, I want slushies.
That's your dance. She was like doing something crazy. It's silly. You look like a raptor.
I'd like to get 2 large slushies, 1 blue raspberry, blue coconut, and the other mango, and a small strawberry shake, please.
All right.
And that'll do it. No funny
bit. He's gonna do it.
Don't do it.
He's gonna do it.
He may pee on me. I don't know. I don't know.
Looks like you missed a spot.
No, it just doesn't.
It does come up.
Jack just burned.
No, it didn't.
That was you.
No.
Why'd you take off your necklace?
You don't have to look at them.
Oh, pretty.
Barbecue sauce. Connoisseur.
What'd you pick?
Carrot cheese and some applesauce.
Oh.
Very nice. This pick?
I picked a basket. What'd they pick?
How about some pie too?
Oh, some pie too.
You don't forget anything, do you?
Jax doesn't forget either.
Here.
Hold this and
do you, Bubby?
Just like that, and look at the camera.
She looks less than
right here. Look right here. Right here. You didn't look there.
You lost your
teeth. I love teeth.
I know.
I like it a lot.
I know.
I love it.
I know. What I don't know is why you didn't get your own.
Welcome to Cummy.
Welcome.
For Cummy.
Yep, welcome.
For Cummy.
Yes. And the chicken. Yes. You may touch the chicken.
Yeah, don't mess with his wing, please. Please don't break it.
Come on.
Go up the stairs, please.
I know.
You know, huh? I just go up the wrong way just to see if you're looking at it.
Said what?
More. You go almost, up one more.
You almost had it. Going down the side with Jax. Woo! Ah! Great job, Dad.
Careful. You have a firm grip. Okay, Miss Independent.
Independent.
I don't think so. Oh boy, I
made
the push.
Woo!
For you it is.
Woo!
10 squats.
Huh?
10 squats, 90 to go.
See how many Daddy can do.
Not many. it's more generally, you go up in the air, you're not holding your own weight, too. Instead, you got little bridges over there that you have to keep from hitting the ground.
Yeah. Woo!
You go over there.
Huh. Yeah, that's more like I remember.
That's so nice, Dad!
You want teeter totter with her? Go ahead.
Oops, I'm not on.
Oh, let her get on. Let her get on. There you go. And the adults just keep seesawing.
Yeah, and the adults keep on seesawing. We're cool. We're cool.
What?
As long as no kids are over here like, you gotta get on. We're alright. I think we should stop now. What?
Woohoo!
Yeah. On my right.
A frog.
A frog?
You're on a frog.
Giddy up, hopper. That.
Face.
It's like a pelican or something with teeth.
Yeah.
Yeah.